Ryan Salazar here at the 2016 Broadcast Asia Show. We have a very special guest. We've had him on before, John Mazels from Simply. How are you, sir?
I'm wonderful. I'm here from Australia in Asia, part of my patch as the governor of the Asia Pacific region. This is like 9 hours of travel to get here and worth every gin and tonic of it.
So that's funny. So Simply, for the folks that don't know what Simply is, right. They should know. Talk
well,
about it.
They should know. The Society of Motion Picture and Television Engineers. So we've been around 100 years, formed originally to create standards at a time when you could shoot some film and have no idea if you were going to be able to project it ever again on somebody else's equipment. And I'm sure there were many experiences of, I've got my epic in the can, and you put it in somebody's projector and it just ripped to shreds. Simply brought in the standards that make it possible, even today, 100 years on, to be able to take that film and show it safely and cleanly, exactly as intended.
All right, so folks that don't know, Simply is Society of Motion Picture and Television Engineers.
And Television Engineers, of course, happened a bit later when television was invented, and we facilitated all of the standards that now surround the television industry.
And so standards are such a big issue, and actually a lot of folks have gone away from standards, and it's not a good thing, and that's why you guys are here to make sure that, you know, you're in the industry to remind everybody that we need to stick to standards and create new ones.
Yeah, well, and it's true. And there are standards developed by Simply. There are de facto standards where somebody creates a product and it becomes the standard because there's so much of it. And then many times, such as with the VHS cassette, it's a Simply standard. It was developed by somebody else, but we facilitated ensuring that then it was compatible across the industry. And that's the power of standards.
Great. And so again, you're here at Broadcast Asia to make sure that you guys get the word out, you get new memberships, keep the organization alive and well.
Of course, that's the other part of Simply, because we are also a professional organization, so our job is to facilitate contact between members. I only know you because of Simply. How about that? Because you are a Simply member,
exactly.
And I'm a Simply member, and we can contact each other.
And it's great for it's amazing networking
huge,
through Simply.
Huge for networking. And you know, you and I both have address books that just include really interesting people that we can go and ask for advice. And that's one of the important things. And then, of course, there is the education component. So our three pillars, the standards, the membership, and the education. And we are working towards now our 100th anniversary conference in Hollywood in October, which is just going to be amazing.
And we will be there. It's going to be an amazing event.
So we, of course, immediately dated this piece.
Exactly.
When people look back at it, they'll go, oh yeah, that was Ryan and John talking 200 years ago about standards.
Exactly. And Simply's still here.
Yeah, Simply's still
here. All right.
We will.
Again, John Mazels of Simply Australia, thank you so much for spending some time with us, and I'm sure we'll see you at an upcoming show.
Now let me join you up again.
All right.